And in the fourth watch of the night, Yeshaya went unto them, walking on the sea. And when the disciples saw him walking on the sea, they were troubled, saying, It is a spirit. And they cried out for fear. But straightway Yeshaya spake unto them, saying, Be of good cheer, it is I. Be not afraid. And Peter answered him and said, Lord, if it be thou, bid me come unto thee on the water. And he said, Come. And when Peter was come down out of the ship, he walked on water to go to Yeshaya.
What Yeshaya doing? What Peter doing? What we must do? Guess what I'ma do? What Yeshaya doing? What Peter doing? What we must do? Guess what I'ma do? Yeah, yeah. Walk on water. Walk on water. Perfection on my straightaway, and boy, it's gonna be glorious.
Walk on water, 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 walk on water, 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 supercharger, took the radio over water. The Father, he made that water. He like water, strong like water. Yeshua gives you living water. Moses split that rock in water. Know his world was cleansed by water.
What?